Alright, so who should I lose to? I can talk to people to cycle the duelists. Did you know? For those descriptions that won't fit in a single display, you can read the remaining contents by simply pressing down on the control pad. Still those. We'll lose to Taya. Yeah. I win! See, I'm stronger than I was before. I learned a lot just by dueling with other players.
Okay.
Nowhere near Joey's strength, so please handle me with a little care, okay?
Uh-huh. Yeah, I know, losing to Taya. How could I?
Oh, what a bad hand. I'm gonna surrender.
It's two.
Ladies and gentlemen and duelists, how goes the battle? Are you ready to participate in target week?
Okay. Apparently losing twice unlocks this.
All participants must be given two targets. If it's find them during the week and defeat them, bonus points will be awarded to the victors. Now here's your two targets. Rex Trap to use it.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, Bakura and Rex Raptor.
Fight Rex Raptor. Get him out of the way. Yeah.
Kunai with chain.
This is gonna hurt.
This will be painful for you.
Really painful, actually.
Can you use that immediately?
Use that fucking card, man. Throw him back in defense. this is gonna be something. He's not gonna be able to kill me with my own thing. Why the fuck? What an idiot. What an idiot. He used change of heart to take me to the other side of the field and throw me in defense. And sacrificed one of his own monsters. I don't... Does this have to be face up? Okay, that's zero attack. Oh my. Man, that's a lot of defense. Can I throw these back in defense? Oh man, this isn't good. You can do 1750 damage. Oh boy. Glad I didn't take damage because of Karibo, thankfully. But I shifted him out of defense like an idiot. Well, I guess Rex Raptor doesn't mean I need to do completely terrible. Fuck it. Time wizard. If anything can bait out an attack. That might be one of those super fucking... That was gonna be that Stegosaurus again, do damage to me. Nope, yep. Thank you, Time Wizard. Didn't have any fucking magic card, so I'm just gonna do that. Okay. Going through the motions right now. Sure, why not? This might, yeah,
Terminus is a limbit.
Fucking five cards, goddammit, I just get the cards.
Fight Lakura now. Jesus. Oh, cool. Also, what do they have to discard? Pot of Greed, god damn. What a dick. Oh boy, he's eating a real pizza right now. Thank you.
I'm hoping this Jinzo stops the fucking, Destiny board. Before he fucking had that last thing. Now he only has one slot for magic and trap cards. He's filled up everything else with his goddamn Destiny board. Destiny board's gonna get it? Oh my god. Cutscene. Wow. Losing the Destiny board. Har har har. Wow. I wasn't expecting to lose that. I guess I'd need to lose anyway. But now I know I should have used Mystical Space Typhoon on the fucking trap card at the very beginning. Alright, buddy. Let's see what happens this time around. Interesting, we wouldn't have got to see that cutscene had it not been for me losing to it, so I guess that's cool in its own way. I'd never seen that cutscene before, honestly. I'm gonna save that feather duster for when he does that shit again. I did not mean to do that. Great. Thank you. goodness. Bunch of bullshit getting thrown my way right now. Well, it's a good thing I did that before I brought out Summon School or Blue Eyed White Dragon. Or I could have used my fucking Feather Duster to get rid of it. I should have done. Fucking right now. Swords in the last fucking turn, you idiot. It was gonna wear off right then. Activated. I wanted to fucking just... Okay, good. At least I didn't have to destroy one of my own fucking cards.
So how does it feel losing all the time?
I lost to, Bakura, actually, once.
What?
He had this, trap card that, it's the Destiny board. It spells out Final, F-I-N-A-L. It basically means you lose in 5 turns. And I brought Jinzo out on the 4th turn, and it stopped it.
Oh.
But then I attacked this monster, which puts the attacking monster back in the owner's hand. So I attacked it, killed it, but then Jinzo went back in my hand and it finished me off. What a pain in the ass.
Did you already legitimately, or like, purposely lose to everybody already before
I
this?
I lost to Taya twice on purpose, and it unlocked some... target mode, which you have to defeat specific people in the city to unlock points or something. So I went off and started doing that.
I see. So you haven't lost the other 3 times yet?
No.
Well, unless for sure counted.
Let's see what happens. Nope. Just gonna attack him. Dead. Fucker. And the shitty thing is, I was like, oh, I don't need to kill that trap card, because I went
with the mystical space typhoon, I was like, oh, destroy a magic card. And there was a card that every time I do an attack, it made me discard the top card from my deck into the graveyard. And I got rid of that one instead of the Destiny board. I didn't think Destiny board was going to be a big deal. But it ended up being a big deal. Go figure. Again, fucking wreck his shit. Well, he kind of did me a favor. He made me discard my fucking summon skull into the graveyard, but now I can bring him back from Monster Reborn. So we'll see what he does. Brought Rengeki back. Good. I'm glad he gets to use Rengeki the next turn. Here it is. goes to summon skull. Still enough. Close enough to killing me. And that should do it. Oof. Well, if there's ever a time for Heart of the Cards, now would be it. Defense.
Oh, fans heading off to there.
Okay. Unfortunately, I have to use a card off the top of my deck every time I attack. But at least I'm still alive. Change of heart. Yes, please. You bring in the summon skull. Oh, look who's making a comeback now. I have to fucking pay a card every single time I fucking attack, but it is getting done.
And who are you fighting right now?
Bakura.
Oh, you're so... Oh.
He had a weird playstyle.
Isn't Bakura, like, really nice, and then he kind of becomes, like, a freak at some point?
He, has a dark side or something that's caught in his millennium item.
I see. So are we gonna watch that tonight or what?
Is that what you wanna do?
I totally, honestly, not even trying to be ironic, I kinda want to, yes.
Tonight?
Well, I was joking when I first said it, mm-hmm. And then you said yes, and I was like, oh, okay, then actually, I mean, if you actually want to, I'll totally watch it with you, uh-huh. So, but... I just remember watching it a fair amount as a kid. So I'm sure there are plenty of moments to be like, oh god, I remember this.
I think I just won. As close as this got, I think I just won.
Don't get cocky
now. He has Mirror Force, but I have a Trap Remover if I pay 1,000 life points, so fuck you, Bakura. I still get
sacrificing life
still... brain. Yeah, if I didn't have that card that brings back my life with every drawn card, because I had like 300 at one point, and I got brought back up to like 3,000.
That's pretty crazy.
So that card is a big fucking help. It just restores your HP every time you draw your card. I don't like playing against him. He's a little too, to fight against. Kaiba's a little more predictable. He's more about throwing out huge attack monsters, and that's about
it.
Bakura's like, he has these monsters that if you attack them, shit happens to you, like the wall thing that makes you send your monster back into your hand, which sucks when it's a monster that you needed the tribute to get.
Oh.
So you need to tribute more monsters to get it back out on the field. It's fucked up. And when they're face down, you don't know what the fuck they are. I think I should stop there for the night, though.
Yeah.
Maybe you should lose the Taya a couple more times to unlock Mokuba. It doesn't matter how long the match is, we spectators just love watching duels. Here are the results for the previous target week. You've done it! You've earned your bonus points fair and square! Thanks. I guess? Yeah, I need to... Wait, I already lost... Taya once, or four times, and then Bakura once. Oh, I don't need to lose. So I guess I'll just beat her down real quick.
Jeez, of course you will.
She's got Witch of the Forest too. No. I want her to attack and take some damage. good for future reference when it doesn't matter. Apparently when I brought back that one card, that he destroys any equip cards immediately. So like if you equip like a sword to him or something like that, he'll destroy it.
Oh wow.
So when you use a magic card, like Premature Burial or Call of the Haunted or something like that, that brings back a monster from the dead, but it also equips itself to the monster.
Mm.
So since it's an equip, it gets immediately destroyed, and then it also destroyed him.
Ow.
So that's good to know. For future reference. Oh, of course she had Bugeki. Stupid. I can do it on the next turn, I suppose. If she doesn't throw that into defense. She has a lot of monster cards.
Oh no, I shouldn't be browsing the internet.
Hmm?
Oh no, I'm gonna wanna buy things. Do I have money to do that now? Oh no. Oh my god, that is a lot. No, fuck that. Really? Got to do math.
Darkhold before I did all of that, but I guess I'm still gonna win when I attack.
Magazine with five fucking cards. It's like, oh my god, a guy in the fierce dark. Shit! Holy shit!
Should have unlocked Mokuba now. Because I lost to Taya four times and Bakura once. The one person I've actually lost to, and it's because of some fucking Deus Ex Machina card bullshit. Some card that was invented for one of the final episodes of the season for him to use against Yugi. Okay, I'll save. And we'll see if I can need to press start and quit or something. I think you just turn it off, goddamn. There's no save features. I think it just automatically does it.
Did you do save state just in case?
Yeah, I did.